Hello everyone, welcome to our virtual class. My name is Cristina Cebanu and I am an English language teacher. So, today we are going to study a new topic, my school. I am ready and if you are ready, let's begin. Today we are going to enrich your vocabulary about school and use it in the sentences. From the very beginning, we shall learn new vocabulary, so look at the screen and repeat along with me. The first word is the word canteen. What does it mean? Canteen is a place where the food and the drink are served in the school, as we have in this picture where the children have their lunch. The next one is the playground. It is an outdoor area where children can play, especially at the school or in the park, as we can see in this picture. The new one is the word the gym. It is a room or a hall with equipment for doing physical exercises, for example, in the school. The next one is the teacher's room. It is a room in school where teachers have their desk where they prepare their lesson or socialize. The library. It is a building in which collection of books, tapes, or newspapers are kept for people to read, study, or borrow. The next one is the music room. It is a room in school set aside for instruction in music. So the next word is the computer room. What's this? This is a room in school where children study computer. The last word is the classroom. It is a room where a class of children or student is taught. Now, let's read the sentences below and correct them. Are you ready? Let's begin. We borrow books from the teacher's room. Is it correct? Let's see the correct answer. No, we borrow books from the library. The next sentence is, we play games in the gym. Let's see the correct sentence. We play games in the gym. Is it correct? Yes, of course. The next sentence is, teachers meet on the playground. So, let's think. Where do usually teachers meet? Yes, you are right. The teachers meet in the teacher's room. The next one is the sentence. We have lunch in the canteen. Where do you usually have lunch? Yes, you are right. We have lunch in the canteen. Now, let's read the text about Sam's school and say if you like his school. So let's begin reading. The name of my school is Sugarland. It is in Washington, D.C. It is a very good school. It is located in a green area away from the noise of the city. My school is not very big. It has only a ground floor and a first floor. There is a big playground for us to play. There are large classrooms in my school. Now, let's answer to some questions about Sam's schools. Look again through the text and answer them. So the first question is, what is the name of Sam's school? The answer is the name of Sam's school is Sugarland. Okay, let's see the next question. Where is Sam's school located? Let's think. So the answer is it is located in a green area away from the noise of the city. The next question is Sam's school big or small? So let's see the correct answer. Sam's school is not very big. It has only a ground floor and the first floor. Let's see another question. Is there a playground? Let's see the correct answer. Yes, there is a playground for them to play. Okay, and the last question. Do you like Sam's school? I should say that this school is the best one because it is located in the green area, far away from the noise of the city. And of course, because it has a playground for children to play and big, large classrooms. Thank you for attention. Goodbye.